What makes a business or an entrepreneur tick? Whether for better or worse. Dollars and cents power some. Others are inspired by a philosophy of people first that places individuals at the forefront of decision making. Somewhere in there, many drops. When entrepreneurs decide to enter the private equity world and build a company from scratch, they need to realize the importance of articulating their philosophy. Otherwise, how else can they lead others in any direction with the right purpose? So, what is the secret to building the business of your dreams? Listen here, we will reveal the top secrets to the success of a business. Number 1. Do good with good. This is just as easy as it comes, possibly. We can call it a karma school of business. With good people doing good things, the world seems to care for itself. It's not exactly the shortest road to success, but this path offers the highest percentage probability of long-term sustainability. Number 2. Work hard and learn hard. Secretary Colin Powell put it right, there are no secrets to success. It is the product of experience, hard work, and growing from failure. The thing that characterizes a person is that the work toiled incredibly hard, answering lots of questions and looking for answers from people who had already discovered what one had to discover. Number 3. Learn to say no. Connecting with specialized third parties, example, boutique advisors, independent contractors, temporary executives, etc., is the role in every company. We ought to inform them whether a product isn't the right match. No, is the correct answer at all times. This is always difficult to do, particularly if you feel otherwise knowledgeable, compelling, and likable. But this doesn't necessarily mean that they are the right candidate for the job. In a self-aware and respectful manner, the trick is learning to say no. Number 4. Know when to prioritize growth. If you are dedicated to personal development or company growth, this ingredient is essential to every company's health and sustainability. The distinction between success and loss is always the capacity to learn, be flexible, and continuously on your toes. Growth-oriented companies are much more likely to attract their best workers. Ultimately, the best employees will leave whether they are bored or stagnant. Number 5. Adopt a winning attitude. When push comes to shove, ingredients 1 through 4 are the cornerstone of production at the end of the day. However, to build a company that counts, you do need to have a winning attitude. It would help if you strive to win for your investors, win for your partners, and win for your business and yourself. A winning mentality means that you continuously look for opportunities to make sure that you and your friends end up ahead of you. GoFounders has the resources and everything you need to run your dream business. We are working with more than 2 lakh business enthusiasts to create a team of experienced experts to help organizations make the changes they need. Our experts help organizations develop expertise and prepare for what's ahead by sharing real experience. See how GoFounders operates and read more from the blogs to supercharge your small business. Please subscribe to our channel, like and comment, hit the bell so you know when we upload new videos. On Passive Bill Must.